Did you know that every high school in the state of Mississippi now has a CPR kit as a result of the work that was done by the American Heart Association and the funds raised with HeartWalk? I'd encourage people to come out and walk with us. It's not just about raising funds. It's really about getting the awareness out in the community with your friends and your family. I'd like to see more people in the community working together to eat properly, control our diets. Let's get out and exercise and let's go beat this disease. HeartWalk events always leave me with a feeling like I've actually accomplished something. I've actually done something to help gather funds to raise awareness in the community about heart disease and about things that we can do to go and resolve it. So it's a good feeling. I do this for my mother. I lost my mother to heart disease when she was 60 years old. And it was quite a blow to my family. She actually survived breast cancer. And not long after that, she had heart disease. She had a quadruple bypass when she was 50 years old. And at 60, she passed away in her sleep from heart disease. And so I'm doing this for her.